Give yourselves to one another completely. Be generous in your giving and place no conditions on these gifts. Love one another fully and constantly. Be humble in your acceptance of your partner's love. Be honest with each other. Be thankful for each other's love and strive to develop its richness day by day. Respect each other in every way. Be patient with one another's weaknesses and accept each other for what you are, not what you wish you were. Communicate constantly with each other, good fortune and misfortune alike.
Please welcome Rod, Gabby, and Groom Kenny.
Gabby, how beautiful you are in your gorgeous gown. How happy you looked walking down the aisle. How happy you looked, Kenny, as you saw your beautiful bride approach. How tender was your first kiss during the ceremony. How sweet your first dance will be as husband and wife. We can see all the joy in your eyes today, and we wish that it may last forever. So, congratulations. We are so proud of you, and we love you both so much.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out.
You
got my head spinning. No kidding, I can't pin you down.
Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense, and it is not resentful. Love takes no pleasure in other people's sins, but delights in the truth. It is always ready to excuse, to trust, to hope, and to endure whatever comes. Love does not come to an end. This is the word of the Lord.
Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all.
Be a man, stay up and fight. And just watch Delhi for some sports. You've lost anyway. So you might as well get over it.
Hi, Kenny. Take you, Gabby, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health, I will love and honor you. All the days of my life.
My worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing, it's ringing in my head for you. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind.
No more hollering at girls, high school or college. Always tell her she's beautiful and that she looks hot. Even though you think you're better looking, the truth is, you're not. It's been a fun ride and I'll be there throughout your whole life. But now it's my turn to hand you over to your new wife. To Kenny and Gabby.
You're my end and my beginning.
We know that everything you've done for us has always been to provide for this family and make sure we live our dreams. Now, I'm living my dream right here and right now. So, please be proud of what you have done. Thank you for making Gab a part of the family and pretty much calling her your daughter from day one. You both are the kindest, caring, and most generous people I know, and I inspire to be like you. And I know Gab and I will be lucky if our marriage is half as amazing as yours. But Gabby is a superwoman. She was able to do it all. And look where we are now. This is round of applause. I love that about you. And I also love how the first time I met you, I was blown away by your beauty and your sexiness. I thought I had no chance in the world. But then the second time I met you, you kissed me first. To the new Mrs. Brosas.
And you give me all of you. I give you all of me. And you give me all.